Let's take a look at how to charge and check the battery level on your Marshall speaker. On top of your speaker, you will find the 10-segment battery indicator. It shows you the battery level with a steady red light. In need of a charge, connect your speaker by plugging in your USB-C cable to a power source. While charging your battery, the indicator will show a rising animation. All set, now get listening.